you package your perfect body if you don't understand its shape, curves, and movements? The most important thing and the secret for you to be stylish is knowing your body shape. And for you to dress very well, you need to have the knowledge of your body shape and also keep it in mind. Today's video is all about how to determine your own body shape. I'm going to tell you why it is so important for you to know your body shape, how you can determine your own body shape, and I will also identify 5 basic body types that you are likely to fit into. Welcome back to my channel, and thank you so much for tuning in. For those of you who are new, my name is Benita, an image consultant, personal stylist, and style educator at Nolan Image Consultant. On my channel, we mainly talk about personal branding, image building, styling, and fashion. We also do quite a bit of beauty. So by the end of this video, you like what you see, and you want to see more content like this, don't forget to click on the subscribe button to join the family, as well as turn on your notification bell to be notified whenever I post new content. So let's get into today's video. I'm going to tell you 6 reasons why you should know your body shape. Number 1, it helps you create your personal style. Knowing your own body shape helps you to create your own personal style, so you can create an everyday look and identity that is created to your personal taste and lifestyle. You're not influenced by trends, but focus on items that flatters your own body shape. Once you have identified your body's, your own personal style, then, or your, I would say, your own unique signature style, then you have to take your body shape into consideration. You start looking at fabrics, prints, and patterns that suit your body shapes. You also have to take details on garment into consideration and where to use vertical and horizontal details in clothing. So number 2 reason why you should also know your body type is you're more confident when you go shopping, because you know the right fabrics, you know the right clothes that complement your own shape, and you're so confident when you dress. The number 3 reason is where to conceal or cover. You will know how to consider parts of your body you don't like, or also, you know, which is so good when you're able, you have the knowledge of your body shape. All women have one area on their body that they aren't too happy with, which is fine. But just remember that even your perceived flaws can be dressed to look pretty nice by choosing the right clothing for your body type. Like, you will know how to emphasize your best features and de-emphasize the not so good ones. So number 4 reason why it's so important, it helps you create a functional wardrobe based on the body you have right now, and not a wardrobe full of clothes and nothing to wear, which is so common among women, really. So knowing your body shape, that gives you, you're so good when it comes to covering some parts of your body you don't like. And number 5 is when it comes to decluttering your wardrobe, you know exactly what to keep and stuffs you don't want. You know exactly what you don't want and what to keep in your wardrobe. And number 6 makes you to dress much better. You're able to dress much better, wear clothes that flatters you, know where to camouflage and the right places to use embellishment. You need to know that what looks good on someone else might not look good on you. With the knowledge of your body shape, you're able to dress in a way that works for you and not against you. By learning where to hide curves, how do you feel walking into a store and you're able to ignore almost everything in there and you go straight to pick what you know suits your body shape. That sounds good, right? Yes, I know, it sounds very good. So ladies, for now, for you to determine your body shape, you have to take your body measurement. So you're going to start with your bust, your waist, your hips, and your shoulder. So note, when taking your body measurement, you should take it firmly, not tight. This will help to attain accurate measurement. This is so important stuff, to be honest with yourself. If you're not sure about the numbers, take your time and measure again. For accurate measurement, ask someone to help you, or you can do it yourself. You will need a tape, a measure sheet, paper, and a pen to record your measurement. So let's start with the measurement. First, you measure your shoulder. Your shoulder, place your measuring tape at the tip of your shoulder and wrap it all around to get the right measurement. The next is your bust. While you're still standing, Wrap the measuring tape around your back and across the fullest part of your bust, usually at the middle of the bust. Then next is your waist. Wrap the measuring tape around your torso, the smallest part of your natural waist, just above the belly button. That's where your waist is. And the last measurement you're going to take is your hips. Measure the widest part of your hips. This is usually 7 to 9 inches below your natural waist. Now that you have measured yourself, use it to determine your body type. You might find yourself fitting into two of this body shape. That is normal. So now, ladies, there are 5 different types of body shape that you are likely to fit into. We have the rectangle body type, the hourglass, inverted triangle, triangle body shape, and the round body shape. So based on the measurement, if you have a shoulder that is 2 inches or more wider than your hips, or your chest is 4 inches wider than your hips, you are likely to fit into the inverted triangle body shape. And for a triangle body shape, is the most common body type among women. If your hips measurement is 2 inches wider than your shoulder, or 4 inches wider than your bust, you are going to fit into the triangle body shape. Then for a rectangle body shape, your shoulder, bust, and hips measurement are within 5% of each other. All your measurement is almost the same, all the same, not very curvy, and your waist is not well defined. And for the hourglass body shape, this is this body shape we all think is very sexy body shape, most feminine, the figure 8 shape. With this body type, your waist is clearly and well defined as related to your shoulder, bust, and hips. And the last body type is a round or upper body shape. If your midsection is most prominent in comparison to your whole body proportion, you are likely to fit into the round body shape. So ladies, these are the tips that I'll be offering to you guys today. I will not be able to go into details on these 5 body types. I just don't want to bore you guys with so much information. I'll be making a separate video on each of these body shapes, identifying what to wear, what not to wear, and the best fabrics for each body type. So be on the lookout for it. And also, please, if you like this video and you find this video helpful, let me know in the comment below. Like this video and share. I'm sure there are many people out there that would find it useful too and can use this information to their advantage. And also, if you're not yet part of the family, please consider doing so, especially if you like this video, by subscribing. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post new content. I do promise to bring you an amazing content that can actually help you build style confidence. It's high time we start building a good image. It's your girl Benita, an image consultant at Nola Image Consulting. And I hope to see you all on my next video. Bye.